Hallelujah. The ABC of gospel. Hallelujah. I'm becoming very blessed. Hallelujah. Amen. The man of God has just preached. He is saying that we are living in the closing hour of time. Hallelujah. He is saying the time is coming. Whereby we'll be moving from here to there, looking for the word of God. And there's no one by then who will be able to preach the word of God to us. Hallelujah. So this is the time. The Bible says, hallelujah, there will be a time whereby sinners are going to be sinners forever. And the Bible says, when that time comes, the believers will be believers forever. Hallelujah. The Bible says, you won't be able to change faces. If you are a believer, you are going to remain a believer. And if you are a sinner, you won't be able to turn to the believers. Hallelujah. He's saying that the time is coming. Take the word of God and grind it in your heart. Hallelujah. Hold it and believe it. Trust God with everything. That the child is always saying this. He's reading this other psalm. It is saying this. Others are trusting their chariot. One is trusting Jehovah. And all God's hopes. Hallelujah. What is it that you are trusting this morning? What is it that you are trusting this morning? The Bible says, I must not trust my wife. I must trust in the Lord. Hallelujah. Unto my family, I must trust in the Lord. I must not trust unto my employer. I must trust in the Lord. Hallelujah. God is able. I remember there was a time because I read the word of God and I understood it. There was a time whereby I stood 2 years without having a job. I was walking about with a shoe that is having a hole under me. Hallelujah. But I didn't want to bother my family. I knew that they'd be able to buy me new shoes if I can just say the word to them. I knew that if I can just go to church and tell them that I need a pair of shoes, they were going to be able to buy new shoes. But the Bible says, we have to trust. Most of the people, they are living the faith. They are living the faith. They are backsliding because of other people. Because I didn't greet you. You are leaving the law. Because I'm not giving what I was giving you before. You are backsliding. Because I'm not going to your house. You are backsliding. Father says, fix your eyes unto God. Because He is the author. Let us hold on. The word of God is power. The word of God is life. Hallelujah. So we thank God this morning that we are part of the salvation plan. The Bible says in the book of Psalms chapter 24, it says the earth is of the Lord. It is saying that He has established it by the rivers and the seas. It is of the Lord. Everything that you have,
So that is all there.
Everything that you possess.
So that is all there.
It's up to you.
It's up to you.
Hallelujah.
Oh, amen.
Everything that you have.
So that is all
there. Make sure that you're blessing others with it.
So that is all there.
If whatever that you have. It is only helping you. You should know that thing is not a blessing. It is a curse.
Whatever
that God has blessed you with,
it
belongs to the Lord. Make sure that you're blessing people with whatever that God has blessed you with. Let us close our eyes. If you are here this morning saying that you want to accept Jesus as the Lord and the Savior of your life, lift up your hand. The Bible says, when one sinner comes to God, there's a great rejoicing in heaven. If you want to accept Jesus, lift up your hand. Stand up on your feet. Stand up on your feet. And come forward. Let me try to get this.